Asmodan's demons have torn holes. If the holes are not sealed,
then I will see.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Dog. Stand before me.
To fight some of these.
Still recharge. Against my blows.
No way. Seeing them, these behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the tremors' battering strikes. Many more enemies have been felled by their wrath. I pray that our world will never see them again.
Not ready yet. Fury. I can't.
The light grows stronger with it.
Ah! charging. Not ready yet.
Trapped some huge demons in the next room. I've been praying the doors will hold. I think they should be killed. They're too much for me.
Blood.
just beat these demons after all.
Wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she cursed him and tore out the heart of his friend before he made a narrow escape. Really, young men are given to such exaggeration.
I hope Irena is faring well through all of this. Bastion's keep is full of death and despair.
The girl is not as fragile as you believe her to be. She is faring well enough.
This was no ordinary battle. We are not alone in here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will save her, tearing the flesh from your bones.
Thank you.
need to go back.
Gone is the lucky.
Empty victory of you have only